I know it's tempting to focus entirely on the race, but we should put a bit of time aside to run the qualifying sim program. Try to run it before the end of FP3 if you can.
Rookie Lance Stroll mounting himself to lead the Williams disease, and Bottas has switched to Mercedes. Going into the 2017 season, Lewis Hamilton held 63 pole positions, bested only by Senna at 65 pole and Schumacher at 68. I'm sure Max Verstappen will be hoping for wet weather today. Welcome to our special guest, Jesse Morton, aka accompanied by the This year we've seen the introduction of the somewhat controversial T-Week and Shark Week, which is designed to increase downforce and grip, along with the introduction of wider tyres, which is a very interesting race. Hamilton will be looking to secure his fourth championship this season, but will be up against stiff competition from Sebastian Vettel.
Checks complete. We're ready.
Ferrari is now in the mark of the
into the pits at the end of this lap. Our best lap so far is a 1:29.1.
Replacing the reigning drivers champion, Nico Rosberg. Going into the 2017 season, Lewis Hamilton held 63 pole positions, bested only by Senna at 65 pole, Schumacher at 68. This year we have the introduction of somewhat controversial team weekend, Charlotte, which is designed to increase downforce and grip, along with the introduction of wide tyres, which is a very interesting race. Big shout out to Billy Munger, aka Billy Whitney. Welcome to our special guest, Jesse Porter, aka accompanied by the
Tube. All set. Everyone clear? Car to track. There's 4 laps of fuel remaining. The car settings screen on your multifunction display will allow you to change various settings as you drive. Open the display with the MFD button. You can then navigate up and down to the setting you want to change.
Big shout out to Billy Bunga, aka Billy Wing. This year will mark
when you're ready, let's go.
Roger.
now sat in P4. Our best lap so far is a 1:29.1. Checks complete. All personnel be aware, we have a car leaving.
Thank you.
tanks of fuel remaining. Understood. Stopping this lap.
Quick look at the classification at the end of the session then. Here are your top three. A Red Bull, Vettel and Kimi Raikkonen. That's it for practice then. We'll see you again soon.